Welcome back. Holy Spirit Feast was celebrated with great faith and spirituality on Sunday at Margao. This feast is also known as Purumaitache Fest. It is celebrated with a high mass followed by outdoor fair, which continues for 3 more days. Have a look.
Holy Spirit Feast was celebrated on Sunday at Holy Spirit Church at Margao. Thousands of people attended the mass and prayed for their good health and a good year ahead. People were seen enjoying at the traditional fair of Holy Spirit Feast. Some of them were seen busy purchasing sweets, household items, accessories, and other important commodities.
Let's go!
Our reporter spoke to some of the people and asked them the importance of the feast. Let's know what they had to say.
Amra isdena payang ko am for botani tu orta. Wai bala ken bori. Je jo ada tasnan pai je jo. Ana mi tu orta min kali bori bichal pona na ta bichalo ani mla gra ko ma ko me.
Gra khata kore ha kita gormi thor dala. An log at ko raite thon da palagun dimbu soda pita. Ani kunne ta pesta dita. Mase kite dorpa met namka.
Our reporter in Margao, Ramesh Naik Raut.
To celebrate 10 years of success, an Institute of Hotel Management and Catering Technology will organize Konkani musical shows at different places in Goa every week. First show under this series was enacted on Saturday. The show called Goincha Man Ka Motiya No Ketranso was held at Kala Academy.
The program commenced by awarding quiz winner organized by Institute on Parliament election. Later, famous actor Soko de Santa Cruz was officially declared as the brand ambassador of An Institute. Chairman of An Institute A.N. Nagvekar told more on the program.
Ya institute ka varsha 10 varsha complete jata. Ya 10 varsha jala karan maide mana nele ki ek celebration karche by way of organizing a program in different parts of Goa. And as Goa statehood asla karnan aven first program angasir kala academy.
Now let's enjoy some Konkani music.
Koi karache gerit sapna salale pure godo rajiv gandhi utar dilare utar rakon sapor amche pure zalele yati sapo asha kotak rajme hoyale koi karache gerit sapna salale
With video journalist Sunny Narvekar, a reporter from Panji, Laukik Shilkar.
On one side, Marmagaon Taluka is facing water scarcity, and on the other side, water is getting wasted at Bogmalo. The pipelines are repaired temporarily, but no permanent solutions have been introduced. People, however, are using this water for their personal use.
Look at this. Children are trying to make the best use of this burst pipeline. Some are washing their bicycles, some motorbikes, and some are trying to enjoy in water in this scorching heat. This is total wastage of water when the other parts of Marmagaon Taluka are facing water scarcity. Sarpanch of Bogmal Panchayat Lakshman Kawrekar said that pipeline belongs to MES, and even after number of complaints, MES officials have failed to take any action.
वो पत्र दाखवून दौरल आज पत्र काढलं आणि तुला प्रेशर आता तरी कमी झाला ह्याच्याने हाय प्रेशर आशिल्लो पण ते ऑफिसर म्हणतात आमका वॉल खया तो खबर ना आता एका किती म्हणपाचे हमकोही मालूम नाही आम्हाला वॉल किती आहे क्या नाही म्हणून असे सकाळी सांगून गेले सकाळी त्यांचे पाच ऑफिसर येले आणि एक लेबर आशिल्लो फक्त पाच ऑफिसर फक्त पळले आणि गेले पण ह्याचे रिॲक्शन काय जाऊ ना
वी स्पोक टू वन ऑफ द वर्कर हु वॉज ऑन द साईड
कॉन्ट्रॅक्टर हो आहे ना देखिए
डीके बोल के कॉन्ट्रैक्ट है वो किसके लिए काम करता है
वो एमएस का है
एमएस के लिए बोला एमएस का ये पाइपलाइन एमएस का नेवी का है
वो पता नहीं मुझे एमएस का है क्या प्राइवेट है हमको मालूम
लेकिन एमएस का कॉन्ट्रैक्टर है ना वही एमएस का ही रहेगा तो
द एमएस ऑफिशियल हु हैड कम ऑन द साइट रिफ्यूज्ड टू कमेंट एंड मूव्ड फ्रॉम द साइट आफ्टर हैविंग अ लुक एट द वाटर फाउंटेन अ रिपोर्टर फ्रॉम वास्को सुरेंद्र मडकेकर
लेट्स टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक इन आवर नेक्स्ट सेगमेंट वॉच न्यूज़ फ्रॉम स्पोर्ट्स Stay tuned.